Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we have got an incredibly helpful topic on this agenda: Snapchat recovery. We'll be showing you how to recover those precious Snapchat photos, whether it's on your computer or your phone. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop a comment and engage with us. Your feedback matters a lot. It means the world to us. Now let's jump right into the video. Part 1. How to recover Snapchat pictures on computer. Alright, let's start with the computer. We'll be using a powerful tool called RecoverIt. It's known for its efficiency and ease of use in retrieving the lost files. And here's what you have to do. Step 1. Launch RecoverIt and select the location. Begin by opening the RecoverIt software. Once it's launched, you'll be prompted to select the location where your old Snapchat photos were stored. This could be your computer's hard drive, an external storage device, or any other connected media. Step number 2. Initiate the scan process after you click on your storage device. RecoverIt will perform a thorough scan of the selected location to find the Snapchat photos, as well as any other recoverable files. Step number 3. Preview and select recoverable photos. Once the scan is complete, RecoverIt will display a list of recoverable files. Take a moment to preview the photos to ensure they are indeed the ones you're looking for. Step number 4. Recover your Snapchat photos. So after previewing the photos, select the ones you want to retrieve. Click on the Recover button and RecoverIt will start the recovery. Sit back and let the software work its magic. Step number 5. Choose a destination folder. RecoverIt will prompt you to choose a destination folder where the recovered photos will be saved. It's crucial to select a location on a different drive to avoid overwriting any existing data. And there you have it, your solution on how to recover the deleted snaps. Part 2. How to recover Snapchat photos on an Android phone. Now let's move on to the Android phones, of course. We have 3 effective methods for you. Method 1 is recover deleted Snapchat photos on Android from cache files. To recover deleted Snapchat photos from cache files on Android, connect your phone to your PC and open the Android storage folder. Navigate to Android, data, com.snapchat.android, cache, received image snaps. Now, identify files with the .nomedia extension. Select and rename these files, removing the .nomedia extension. You can now access your previously lost snap pictures. Method number 2. Recover deleted Snapchat photos on Android from cloud. Step number 1. Open the Snapchat app and log in. Launch the Snapchat app on your Android device and log into your account. Step number 2. Access memories in settings. Tap on the settings icon, usually represented by a gear or a 3-dot menu, and select memories. Step 3. Set save button to memories and camera roll. Inside memories, locate the save button option. Ensure it's set to memories and camera roll to automatically save your snaps to your device. Now let's jump into method number 3. Recover deleted Snapchat photos on Android from Snapchat memories. Step number 1. Open Snapchat and go to camera. Launch Snapchat and tap on the camera icon at the bottom center. Step number 2. Access memories and camera roll. Tap on memories from the bottom left and then select camera roll to view your saved snaps. Step number 3. Export the photos. Select the photos you want to recover. Then tap export. Follow the on-screen instructions to save them to your device. And there you have it, multiple ways to recover your Snapchat photos on Android. So our part 3 is how to perform Snapchat picture recovery on an iPhone. Finally, let's talk about the iPhone recovery. We have 2 methods. Method number 1, recover deleted snaps by submitting a request to the Snapchat server. Step number 1, visit the Snapchat support page. In settings, scroll to the bottom and click on My Data. Step 2. Check Include your memories and other saved data. After you log in, you'll have to check Include your memories and other saved data and press Next. So, step number 3. Submit. Confirm your email and press Submit. Method 2. Recover the Snapchat photos from iCloud backup. Step 1. Navigate to Settings. Open your iPhone settings and navigate through General, Reset, Erase All Content and Settings. Step number 2. Restore from iCloud. After you reset your iPhone, you'll find a menu named Apps and Data. From all the options, you must select Restore from iCloud Backup. Step number 3. Select photos from iCloud Backup. Choose the photos you want to recover from your iCloud Backup. And they will be imported into your gallery. And there you have it. Now you know how to recover your precious Snapchat memories on your iPhone. Outro. But before you go, make sure you hit the subscribe button, drop a comment, and engage with us. Your feedback fuels our content. Don't forget to turn on post notifications so you never miss an update. See you in the next video.